destroyed half the city! Don't you care? Hey, in the future, this is the time, man. No more. You know, man, chasing you through the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word? Wild goose chase.
Guys? Wow, just... Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you, taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks, but he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest. So jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you. I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night in a pinnacle. Shining on my brother for long. I was on game. Didn't know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to reach you, and it's you.
Yo, Genki!
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park. Grab some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Let the dust settle on Venus. We ran off with diamonds. The media mislead us. True wealth is knowledge.
They gon' try to hold you down, but we gon' get back up right now. They gon' try to mute the sound, but just know that you got that power in your soul.
Genki is probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it.
Very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
Well, what's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts, with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? This Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? guys are masochists.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to mass vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. You've been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DaniCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Oh, you know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, maybe the people who make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DaniCast, new favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Yeah!